getting video. So this is the Johnny L. Cochran Brain Tumor Center in LA near Hollywood, actually near Beverly Hills, believe it or not. And as you know, Johnny Cochran was a great black man and a great hero to many of us. And I wish he was still alive because I feel like he was yet to do his very best work. Now, I'm on a tour right now in Hollywood, and they're showing me pictures of, we're near Beverly Hills, so they're showing me images of all the stores I will never shop at. And I saw Macy's and the Bentley store, and Bloomingdale's is further down. These are the places that do a very simple trick on you black people. They, or, and white people too, they do it to everybody. They don't care what color you are, your money's green, they'll take it. They create illusions for you. Like this image right here with Boss. You look at this, you see that it's like they're saying to the man, hey, you want to be a sexy man and get all the vagina that you want, then you should wear Boss, because when you wear Boss, the women will just lose control and just want you, and you'll be a savage beast. You'll be a young bull, and just, she won't be, you'll be irresistible. And then they're saying to the women, like, look, he's wearing Boss. He's so sexy, and this is the kind of man that you want. So they're really talking to the males, though, I guess, because the males are the ones who would wear the cologne. It looks like cologne, but the women might buy it. So maybe they're saying to the woman, like, yeah, if your man puts this on, he's gonna smell so good that you're just gonna lose it. But you know, you could probably find like cologne and scents that are just as good for about 1/10 of the price somewhere else. So they create illusions for you. They invest a lot of money in psychology to get you to spend on things that are worth a fraction of the value. That's how they make a profit, and that's how they get rich. Talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.